What's that, Mr. Ghoul? What's that?
Yes, Master. I gladly obey.
Alright, maybe it wasn't that guy, but it was, you know, someone from that area. I'm just gonna say. Anyway, I'm trying to play a game of Warcraft 3 here, Kidson, please. If you wouldn't mind, please. Thank you. This is a nice looking base, isn't it? Oh, look at that terrain. Very pretty. Oh, he gets a nice pretty looking base. My base looks horrible because it's undead. Yeah, this guy snoozes. And thus he loses.
The dam stand ready.
Looks like we get an expansion each, potentially. Probably quite doable as well. Maybe I'll play some customs. You're taking a bit of a risk asking me to do that, though, aren't you? You trying to get banned? Got to get Death Knight and the Dreadlord for the gargoyles, the goyles of the garg.
My life, Quenazul. My fate is sealed. I bow to you.
Makes me think of that YouTube video of that guy basically feeding like dozens of raccoons with hot dogs.
My life for summoning is complete. Let life cease. The path to see you call.
For the greater good. He's a big boy.
Let battle be joined. For the Lich King. At last. Let the battle stand joined. Where shall my brothers? My king.
This could take a while. Even Eklai's getting hit. Got a fly in my room somehow. I don't know how he got in here. That's annoying though. Get out.
Yeah. As you order. I am the darkness. Must for the Lich King. My vengeance is yours. My patience has ended.
You're gonna have to protect this now. From the evil stream snipers. Okay, I guess it's somewhat safe to move out.
As you order, must be. My patience has ended. My bidding, master. You call.
Yep, they're coming over. Maybe not.
For the Lich King. My patience has ended. My life.
Well, there goes one. I'll take the free experience, thank you. Maybe Witty Fan is coming over and bullying my ally, which means I can go a bully and an inevitable expansion over here. No, I was wrong. Well, it was cleared, but there ain't nothing there.
It was at that moment that he knew he screwed up. You never attack an undead base.
Oh, nice snipe. Oh, slipped around.
At last, as you must be, I am the vengeance is yours. My vengeance is yours. Let battle be joined. My patience has ended. By their soul.
Pressure is too much for you. Where are you gonna go? It's over! Yeah. I got more of that though. I told you. This is like the worst position to be in as a human player, is having like minimal anti-air whilst being attacked by anti-air, I mean air. And ghouls can actually do pretty good damage to rifles. Aww. Really? Not cool, bruh. You sure? Coming back in, baby! That's right. You learn your lesson, boy. It's like three of the enemy team or something. Teal's just been like chugging away with that one warden over there. Our brethren's town is under attack. Yeah, we definitely don't want these going off. Gargoyles are getting some jobs done, aren't they? Oh, this is rude. Do you mind? Oh, he's got bats! I like ducking and diving all over the place. And then we got this bat rider boy. Okay, we've got to get the armor upgrades, and then those bats are going to be like, oh man, what the fuck, though? Thought I couldn't move there. Those bats aren't going to be laughing when I've got upgraded armor on my gargoyles. Nova would be pretty good. Goblin Tinker would be pretty good versus Gyrocopters. Brett Panda with Breath of Fire would be good versus Gyrocopters as well. You got Carrion Swarm versus that. They must be there in the middle. Maybe. I must hunt soon. Maybe not. Research complete. You can't. Ride or die. Oops, wrong button. I knew one of them was like the one for anti-air. Almost level 3 on the Dreadlord, which is really nice. That'd be level 2 Carrion Swarm.
Thank you.
Bit of old-fashioned undead bullying. Probably needs a TP now. It's going to be too much to fight against. You don't have to unstun form for TPing. I wasn't 100% sure, but I didn't want to take the risk. I figured that I'll just do it. Everyone else had the same idea. Oh my god, how messy is this? I guess we need to back. But I was feeling quite confident in this. Not a great position though. Still kind of really want to kill that Tauren there, but I'm not going to get it. It's just too tanky. No, not my panda.
My patience has ended. My danger is yours. For the Lich King. I want your poison.
You seem a little hard.
My patience has ended.
There's your poison.
I must have you.
Rubble, Rui.
Red battle round.
You see, it's hard. I'll put it on your chest.
Have one on the hammer.
Ah, that. I'll be sure.
Have one on the hammer.
You see,
my patience has ended.
Name your poison. Another round.
What is
it?
What,
mortal?
My vengeance.
Another round
soon.
I am the darkness.
You gotta try. Does that prioritize the air actually work?
Oh, my Death Knight, what are you doing there?
I just let him die. He wasn't supposed to be there.
He wasn't supposed to be like this.
Ha! I got it to work.
Another hunt!
Gotcha, baby! Lock 'em in, boys! Lock 'em in! Oh, I went in to finish off with a carrion. I actually let him go through. It's okay, though. Job's done regardless. Wow. That's always fun to try. The gargoyles of truth. Doing the gargoyle dance. With the orb of corruption, it helps a lot more. It lets the gargoyles actually do some damage. Otherwise, they're okay damage to ground. Nice. Job done. Yeah, job done indeed. Job done indeed.